Hello and welcome to Film Companion South. You're watching our Tall Review. My name is Hrithay Ranjan. This week's movie is Middle Class Melodies, directed by Vinod Anantoju, starring Anand Devarakonda, Varsha Bollamma, Divya Sripada, Chaitanya, and an ensemble cast who are spot on in their roles. Middle Class Melodies tells a very simple story. Raghava wants to open his own hotel in Guntur because he has utmost confidence in his version of the Bombay chutney. His father, like most fathers, is affectionate, but he's brutally honest. Things begin to look up when Raghava finally gets to rent a shed to open his dream hotel. However, as we know, in makings of a good chutney, there's always a lot of spices and condiments in the right proportions. It's a charming and confident debut by director Vinod Anantoju. It's a film that seems unburdened, like it is not trying too hard to impress you. Instead, the director invests his time in basing his story and his characters firmly in their roots. Take the dialogues for example. It's such a joy to hear such natural sounding dialogues. The characters say things like Neil Posko or Chokka Isko. It just sounds very fun. The dialogues are very short Judd Apatow style lines that do their job. Credit also to the background score by R.H. Vikram, which suits and complements the film superbly. Even the songs by Sweekar Agasthi, they feature the voices of singers who sound very commonplace, very people you would meet here and there. Overall, there is a complete natural tone to the film. Credit also needs to be given to editor Raviteja Girijala, who has been the editor of films like Care of Kancharapalam, Pelli Chupulu, Broche Var Evarura. In fact, chances are if you have liked any Telugu film over the last 5 years, this guy would have edited it. He does a sharp job in this film as well, expertly sidestepping cliches to keep the film's runtime really tight. In fact, there are parts of the film where you see a scene and you know what is going to happen next. But that doesn't happen. 2020 seems to be a bad year for all of us, but that is certainly not the case for Divya Sripada. Her purple patch seems to continue even with this film. Special mention also for the actor Chaitanya Garikapati, who plays Anand's friend in the film. He is superb all through. Also credit to the actor who plays his father, Goparaju. Anand Devarakonda in the film is shaky in the beginning, but he settles comfortably into his role later. Credit to Anand Devarakonda for choosing two offbeat films in his short career. The real surprise for me in the film though was Varsha Bollamma. She uses her large eyes to good effect and elevates the role from just another cute heroine role. It's really hard to nitpick flaws in a film like this that stays so faithful to its story. It's a film that has such a large heart. It's the kind of film where parents not only give life advice, but they end their lines by saying things like Baag aate nu, time ki paduko. It is such a charming, delightful film that I didn't really want to nitpick flaws in it. Today, I was having Bombay chutney, in fact, in my breakfast, and a friend told me that it's not really a very special dish. It's the kind of dish that you can either fuck up or make delightful. That seems to be the case for this film as well. It is a confident, assured debut for director Vinod Anantoju, and he seems like a director to watch out for in the coming years. Thank you so much for watching our review of the film Middle Class Melodies. For more such interesting videos, please subscribe to Film Companion South by pressing the bell icon.
Is there gags, Leva?
వీడికి సినిమా నచ్చితే ఫిలాసఫీ దెంగుతాడు.